Hi, and welcome to the December 2020 edition of Team Rita TV. I am Brandon David Al. Thanks for joining us today. So we are in the midst of the holiday season, and during the season, maybe buying and selling homes is not on your mind. But in this crazy year, should it be? Well, let's bring in the head of Team Rita. That, of course, is Rita Takaris. Rita, great to see you today. Before we talk about 2020, let's talk about the past. How have things been around the holidays, and what would you recommend for clients during the holiday season, whether to buy or sell homes?
Yes, Brandon, actually I did, and I always used to tell homeowners the beauty of the holidays is you may have less buyers, but what happens out there is that the buyers, you have the more motivated buyers. People's perception is, oh, you wait till the spring and so forth, and they kind of hold off. And you may have less buyers, but they are more motivated, more serious about buying. So it's not that spring traffic that you will get going through your home in the past. So that's what we, you know, I would recommend to them. Why wait? And also you risk the fact that waiting till the spring and not doing it during the holidays, you can run into the the point of there may be more inventory at the time, which changes things. And time can become, time is money, and it can become a situation where things change in the market. So why not take advantage of it when homes do sell during the holidays?
Well, Rita, 2020 has been anything but normal. Would you recommend to clients to either buy or sell homes now in 2020?
Absolutely. This year, and we've all seen a lot of changes in everything, in our lives and so forth, but with the real estate market right now, same time last year, since last year, the market has, the showing traffic has increased over 61%. Right now, inventory is down to 3.3 months of inventory. It's the lowest ever. And we have, our economy is driven by the real estate market right now. So I would definitely say now is a great time. Our interest rates are low for the buyers. It's just an awesome time. We're not seeing any adjustment so far. So I think, might as well take advantage of all the opportunities right now.
Rita, people are always looking out for the best deal. Do you think during the holidays is a great time to find that perfect deal?
Well, right now in this market, and even with or without the holidays, it's really tough to find a deal. I always, say to my buyer clients, if you get your offer accepted, you got a deal, because there's still multiple offers. There's a lot of things still going on. For investors who are looking for deals, if they're planning on keeping the home as an investment for future, yeah, you could probably pick up something. And, long term, it could be more feasible. But as far as the investors who are looking to purchase, renovate, and flip the home, it's even tough for them, because that market too is very, very competitive right now, and they have to keep increasing their bids to get the home, and that cuts right into their profit margin. So it's not that easy. In a different market, it'd be a lot easy, because there wouldn't be as many people looking to capitalize on the market.
Well, Rita, as always, thank you for the insight. I hope you and your team have a wonderful holiday season.
Thank you, Brandon, to you as well, to you and your family. Thank you.
Well, that'll do it for this edition of Team Rita TV. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again next time.